5 o'clock. EC was supposed to declare the results at exactly 5 p.m. But as I watched the news, I was told EC has extended the time. So we are preparing. As you can see, I have my horn here. So we are preparing. You can see, yes. So yes, this is how we do it when our party wins. Yes, when our party wins, we jubilate. Mm-hmm. Let me show you, ma'am. Mom is dressing up. You know her. You know her. She's Nanayere. Nanayere. She's dressing up. So I've already dressed up. I got home from work not too long ago. And I decided to, you know, join in the celebration. We know that the result, yeah, we've already won. We are just waiting for the announcement saying that His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo is the winner, has retained his seat as the President of the Republic of Ghana. That's what we are waiting for. So we've already prepared. Bosu, you are trying results. So guys, I'll see you later. When the results come, you hear the jubilation. Don't click out. See my first meal for the day. This one is energizer soup for the victory ahead. As you can see, Michael is even hyped. He's even hyped more than me. So you can hear the horn. Uh-huh, that's him. So we are preparing for the results. We are still waiting for the EC to declare the results. So I'm hyping myself with this light soup with tilapia. And Michael is here. I guess all hyped.
Hi.
Bye.
Form of Anna. Look at Anna, that is hyped. You want to say hi? Yes, so Form of Anna, right?
To do more.
Yes, so to do more.
Yeah.
So guys, we are preparing. We are preparing for the results. We are getting hyped. Still, Form of Anna. Guys, they are about to start. It's currently 5 o'clock. Eh? About 5:43. Eh, I go home 30 minutes ago. So, at long last, they are about to start. Michael Sua. Peace Council, Niwan. So, the problem is, the results were supposed to be declared by the EC, the Electoral Commission of Ghana, yesterday at 5 o'clock, as you earlier saw in the vlog. But the opposition party refused to believe the results. They said the results were fake. But we all know that the results is real. So they invited the Peace Council to reconcile the issue. So they said they are about to declare the results, whether they like it or not. So the Electoral Commission is here. She's a woman, a very beautiful woman. So she's about to declare the results. You must know. Yes, about to declare. It's late. That's why it's dark. Sorry for the darkness. We are all hyped. You can see. Mommy too is here. She's hyped.
Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Yes, we are hyped. Peace Council, no wanna. Ghana, we want peace, no war. So guys, I've changed my scarf. I've given mine to Michael. He's here, bruh. He's even more hyped than me. So Michael. Yes. Yes, so. On the video, yo. Hey, Michael, dear. So she's about to declare the winner. We already know the winner, but we need her to declare it as a form of courtesy. Guys, she said Jesus is brim. So guys, she's about to declare the results, but she's explaining the whole process before she declares it to avoid wahala. You know, our opposition party, they like wahala.
At the end of the polls, Nana Abubakar Akufo-Addo of the New Patriotic Party obtained 6,730,413 votes, being 51.595% of the total valid votes cast. John Dramani Mahama of the National Democratic Congress obtained 6,214,889 votes, being 47.366% of the total valid votes cast. Election results. By the power vested in me as the chairperson of the Electoral Commission,
you're about to declare.
And the returning officer of the presidential election, it is my duty and honor to declare Nana Abubakar Akufo-Addo.
Hey, give them. Give them free SHS, give them free electricity, give them free water, give them. Yes, so why you give them. Nunana, give them. Yes, so. Hey, Michael, what do you say? 2020, say 2020. Hey, Nunana, I don't know what you are. Give them. Give them. What do you say? Are you happy, ma?
I'm so happy.
Yes, so.
Vote for Nanado. Kukurudu Osono. Eshi.
Eshi. Rado. Ya fa. Guys, we won. Ghana has won. Yes, so the best president of Ghana has won. Ghana has won, guys. At this point, Ghana has won.
Four more to do more.
Yes, so the best. Yes. The best president. Yes, so it's like it's your phone. It's like it's your phone. Guys, look at my neighbor. Yeah, you can't see it. Hey, your phone.
Eshi,
rado. Development, Nana Akufo-Addo is the best. He brought
free SHS. Guys, my kid sister Jennifer is benefiting from this free SHS. We bought prepaid. Free, prepaid, free, lights, free, water, free. Everything is free, guys. What more do you want? I'm not lying. What more do you want, guys? This is the best president, peaceful president. A president who listens to the heart of God. A president who listens to the heart of God. Guys, what more do you want? A God-fearing president. That's what we all want. We thank you, all God. Guys, thank you for watching. Please, no negative comments. We beg you. This channel is full of positivity, good vibes. So, be happy for Ghana. We thank God for a peaceful election, for a successful declaration. So, if anywhere you are, thank God for us. Ghanaians have won. Ghana has won. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Share, like, you know, do all those good stuff. I'll see you in the next vlog. Thank you so much.